We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Hi, I'm Rylie.
And I'm Quinton, and we're your 2021 Rylie Commissioners.
We're sad we can't be on campus, but in the meantime, enjoy our virtual welcome back, Rylie.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that songs in this party, I can't even listen to that.
How's it going? My name is Alexi. I am your ASP president, and I hope to see you all soon.
Hi, my name is Megan, and I'm this year's ASP vice president.
I am Grace, and I'm the ASP public relations commissioner.
Hi, my name is Casey, and I'm the ASP treasurer.
Hey, my name is Stephen Omeza, and I'm the ASP secretary.
Hello, my name is Gracia Davila. I am the ASP club commissioner.
Hi, I'm Alexa Oldham, and I'm the ASP Campus Beautification Commissioner.
Hi, I'm Rylie, and I am the ASP Rally Commissioner.
Hey, I'm Quinton. I'm the other ASP Rally Commissioner.
And I'm Miss Westbrook. I get the privilege to work with all of these ASB fabulous people. I'm the advisor.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Reyes, and I'm a senior.
Hi, Kaylee. Who is your favorite teacher at Clayton Valley?
I would have to say my favorite teacher is Mr. Pereira because I've had him for 3 years and I just love the way he teaches.
What is the senior activity you're most looking forward to?
The senior activity I'm most looking forward to is probably senior beach day or senior sunrise.
Hi guys, my name is Oscar Martinez.
Hey Oscar, what's up? What's something you're doing during quarantine?
Photography, lots and lots of photography.
That's what's up. And what's one thing you miss about school?
Seeing my friends.
Hi, I'm McKenna Alton, and I'm a senior.
Hi, McKenna. What was your favorite pre-COVID activity?
My favorite pre-COVID activity was concerts.
And what is the senior activity you are most excited for?
I am most excited for ball.
Hi, my name is Annika, and I'm a senior.
What's up, Annika? What are your favorite pre-COVID activities?
My favorite pre-COVID activity was running track and pole vaulting with my team.
And what are your favorite classes this year?
This year my favorite classes are ASB and environmental science.
Hi, I'm Daria. I'm a senior.
Hi, Daria. What school activity were you sad about that got canceled because of COVID?
I'm really sad that our junior prom got canceled because I was really looking forward to that.
What sport do you play and what do you miss most about it?
I play water polo and I really miss our tournaments that we would go to because last year we went to an overnight tournament and it was really fun with all my girls.
Hi, my name is Sydney King and I'm a senior.
What's poppin', Sydney? What teachers do you miss the most?
I definitely miss Miss Westbrook, an ASB teacher, love her. And I miss being in Miss Yang's class because she's awesome.
And what's your favorite subject this year?
My favorite subject, if you call it a subject, is definitely leadership.
What's up? I'm Alexi and I'm a senior.
Hey Alexi, what's the senior activity you're most excited for?
Ooh, probably senior beach day, part two.
I'm Lily Wilcox and I'm a junior.
Hi Lily, what is one thing you miss most about school?
The thing I miss the most is probably seeing all my friends every single day and just like in between classes and like just spending time with them at school.
And who is your favorite teacher at Clayton Valley?
By far, my favorite teacher is Mr. O. Shout out Mr. O. He's the best teacher ever. Would you agree?
I agree 100%.
I'm glad.
Hi, I'm Haley Lamb.
Hi, Haley. What have you been doing during quarantine?
I've been catching up on my sleep after junior year.
There you go. And what's some advice you can give to people that are doing online school?
Get a planner. Seriously.
Hi, I'm Eagle, and I am a senior.
Hi, Eagle. What is your favorite class you've taken at Clayton Valley?
My favorite class is any class with my PSA seniors.
And what is something you did over quarantine?
Just your typical Eagle things. I flew and I nested.
Hi, welcome to our virtual teacher game show. This is
Mrs. Eiley
and
Mr. Tisa.
I'll be asking a series of questions, and whoever hits their buzzer first gets to answer the question. We'll start off with something easy. What is Clayton Valley's mascot?
The eagle!
Ugly eagles.
Next question. What was the date of our last day of in-person school?
Friday, March 13th.
Yes.
Woo!
What is March 13th, 2020?
All right, what was the name of the newly popular Netflix show about tigers?
Tiger King.
Yes. What is the name of the viral social media app that blew up in 2020?
TikTok.
Yes.
Wow.
All right, last question, we're tied up. What is the street that Clayton Valley is on?
Albion Road?
Alberta! What'd you say, Albion?
That's my
list. I'll be your next host. I'm with Mrs. Nolan, Mrs. Westbrook, and this is round two. All right, for the first question, what sport won a state championship last year?
Football.
There you go. All right, what little green character became well known last year?
The Martian from...
No. Who is the oldest Kardashian sister?
Kim Kardashian.
No.
I've never watched the show.
Courtney. What teacher went viral last year for playing dodgeball?
Mr. Doss.
Yes. For the last question, who is the highest paid actress of 2019?
Actress?
Yes, actress.
Highest paid actress.
Give me a name, Mrs. Westbrook.
Yes, Gilbert.
Uh-huh. This is the championship round. Last round of questions, and let's kick it off. So, what is the high school's name in the movie's High School Musical?
I've never seen High School Musical.
Wow. Alright.
It's something that starts with an R.
No. It's
Oh, Liddell High is
not. Who is the authors of the Harry Potter books?
Oh, God.
J.K. Rowling.
What Netflix show about a high school was shot in Vallejo?
13 Reasons Why.
Yes. Where was Clayton Valley opened?
1956.
Ooh.
1959.
Ooh, no, 1958. Oh. What year did Clayton Valley become a charter?
2012, 2013.
Yes. For the tie, what year did the first iPhone come out?
2005?
Close.
2006.
No.
Don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on.
I'm so excited to start my junior year.
Is this how you feel about the College Board?
Spending hours and hours on your AP material and still not understanding it?
Well, we're here to help. Join AP Study Club, where you'll receive expert help from people who have already taken the class. Meetings every Tuesday at 3 p.m.
Well, you can help me? Oh. Wow.
And wow it is. Our club is full of people who want to show the College Board who's boss. So come join our Remind for more information. Just look at how our junior is doing against the College Board now.
How's your junior? What are you doing?
What's up, guys? My name's Alexi.
My name's Spencer.
My name's Jaime.
And we are your co-presidents for the CV Spikeball Club this year.
This year, we plan on having recreational matches, competitive tournaments, and regular meetups all throughout the 2021 school year.
If you guys want to learn more, follow our Instagram at CV Spikes and DM us for more info.
Hi, my name is Annika Tui.
I'm Kendall Albert.
Hello, my name is Shelby June.
Hi, my name is Nia.
Hi, I'm Bianca.
Hi, my name is Frida Neiman.
Hi, my name is Casey Montgomery.
And we are members of Clayton Valley's branch of Diversify Our Narrative, which is a student-led movement aiming to incorporate more inclusive texts and perspectives into our school's English and history classes.
And we work to bring inclusive novels into the curriculum at our school. This includes books written by people of color and about people of color.
So the main goal of the History Committee is to implement more diverse and accurate perspectives on certain points in our history. So we've compiled a list of events that we feel deserve more recognition than they get to be incorporated into our U.S. and world history classes.
Implementing a program like Diversify Your Narrative is very important because history tends to be taught in a very filtered way. This makes it so that students don't truly understand the heinous things done to marginalized groups in the past and how said things still affect these marginalized groups to this day.
Representation is important, and in schools it's been proven that when students are holistically and accurately represented in their curriculum, they engage more. And what's more, every student deserves the chance to learn about the history of race in our country in a candid way.
If you want to help out with Diversify Your Narrative, you can follow us at our Instagram and our Facebook, which are both found at @DiversifyYourNarrativeCVCHS. Additionally, our petition will be linked in both of these social media handles, which outlines the demands we have for our school, and if you could sign that, it'll make our mission even more powerful.
Hi, my name is Nia, and I am the co-president for a new club called Girl Power. This club is not exclusively for girls. Everyone is welcome. Absolutely everyone, no matter how you identify. But there are a lot of misconceptions that we see going around about what it means to be a girl. And there's just a lot of discrimination and adversity that females face in their everyday lives. So this club is working to combat that. At the beginning of every club, we'll have a little short history lesson, and then we'll play a game and get to know each other better. It's super fun. It's a super welcoming community. Like I said, everyone is welcome, and we're just gonna play games and talk about stuff. If you guys have any questions, we'll answer them to the best of our ability, but it's super fun. It's super inclusive, so I hope to see you all there.
Hola, buenas tardes. Me llamo Señor Warner. I'm Mr. Warner, the Spanish teacher here at Clayton Valley. I teach Spanish 1 through AP. I'm here on campus with the Blue Crew. I've actually just got done with a couple of my classes, distance learning. I can't wait to see all of you in person when all of this kind of lifts and it's safe to come back on campus. And I really do miss being in the classroom with all my students. So it's good to see you. And hopefully this year it goes off to a better course than it started.
Hey everybody, I'm Miss Nolan. I teach art design and art history, and I'm looking forward to seeing all your smiling faces back on campus.
Hi, my name is Cameron Bell. I'm the Spanish teacher here at CVCHS, and right now it's not as fun teaching to a screen as it is face-to-face, so with that being said, I hope you guys are doing well, and I can't wait to see you all when you get here in school.
Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Fong. I teach Algebra 2, and we're here on campus waiting for you guys to come back. Can't wait to see you guys.
All right, hey, I'm Miss G. I teach junior English, and I just want to say I miss you guys, and I cannot wait until we can all be back together again. But until then, see you on Zoom.
Hi, I'm Mr. Sparks. I teach biology and nutrition, and I want all my students to be great this year.
Hey guys, it's Miss Panos here, the bio teacher. I really miss you guys. I wish you were here on campus, but we'll see you guys soon, I promise.
Hi everyone, my name is Miss Yai and I teach 10th grade English here at Clayton Valley, and yes, I am recording myself on Zoom because we're always on Zoom. I'm so stoked for the year, and even though it does look different, it's still gonna be a good one. Good luck, guys.
Hi guys, I'm Mrs. Burt, and this is my first grader, Caden, and I teach honors and AP chemistry here at Clayton Valley. And so far this school year, what I've learned is that distance learning sucks. But we're gonna rock it this year, right?
Hi, I'm Ms. Fox. I teach the Medical Academy elective classes, Human Body Systems, Medical Interventions, and Biomedical Innovation. So I miss all of you. I wish we could see you every day, but I get to see people on Zoom, so good luck.
Hey, CB! Happy Rally Day! It's Ms. Schofield. Oh gosh, what am I doing this year? I'm teaching PBS, so hi, freshman PBS. I'm teaching AP Environmental, so hey, everybody in AP Environmental. And I missed you guys. I really wish we could be inside the classroom doing fun stuff, but instead we're doing it digitally. Yay! Have a great year! Woohoo! Go, CB! Go, Ugly Eagles!
Hey, I'm Ms. Jones. I teach geology and astronomy, which is science, which normally is hands-on, but this year it's digital. Hopefully we can still have fun, and I really look forward to when there's a vaccine and we can all be in the same room again. I love you all. I love you guys.
Hello everybody, I'm Mr. Foster. I teach senior English. I know this year is weird. It's not what you imagine, not what you hope. But I've already been really impressed with your determination and your willingness to try and to get through this. And I'm so excited for the moment when we can all be on campus and see each other and think of how proud we are for surviving this, and we'll be better and stronger people. So hang in there.
What up, Clayton Valley? This is Irvin Anderson. I'm one of the many Mr. Andersons that you may encounter on this campus. I'm also a BSU advisor. I teach statistics and calculus, and I'm happy to be here. Oh, I also coach basketball at DVC for the men and women at DVC. And let's have a great year.
Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm Mr. Parker. I teach world history, and online learning has been going okay, I hope.
Hello, I'm Mr. O'Brien. I teach English, and I hope everyone has the most amazing COVID year.
Hello, this is Miss Johnson. I teach ASL 1 and 3. I look forward to seeing you guys, students, in the classroom again.
Greetings, everybody. My name is Lisa Eiley, and I am a proud teacher here at Clayton Valley Charter High School. This year I have all freshmen. Woo! Go freshmen! Yeah!
Ugly Eagles! Ugly Eagles! Ugly Eagles! Ugly Eagles!
Hey Clayton Valley, get ready to meet your school counseling department.
Hello, my name is Sarah Domian. Most of you know me as Miss Domian. I am in my fourth year at Clayton Valley Charter High School as part of the counseling department, and I have the privilege of working with students at the end of the alphabet, so that would be last names SU through Z. I am also the National Honor Society moderator for our school, so if you're interested in that, then you should come find me. I am currently working from my home office, lovely, set up in my kitchen, and my favorite part about working from home would have to be my personal assistant.
Hi, I'm Miss Edwards, College and Career Counselor at Clayton Valley Charter High School, and I work with students in 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade for college information. One fun fact is I like to go traveling and camping in my vintage trailer. Have a great year.
Hi, I'm Miss Snyder, and I handle Alpha Hop to Knee.
Something fun to know about me is that I row with the Mixed Masters team at Lake Merritt in Oakland. Welcome back, everyone.
Hey, Clayton Valley. My name is Miss Rush, and I'm the school counselor for students with last names A through COL. You may not know, but I played softball for Cal State East Bay, and I've been to the different colleges in California, including community college, CSU, UC, and private schools. So I have a little bit of experience in all of them.
Hey everyone, Mr. Adler here. I'm a counselor. I have been a substitute teacher, so you might be recognizing me from that, but I'm a counselor now for everybody with the last name C-O-M to H-O-O, and everybody in between. I'm at school. This is my office with all my things, a plan. I'm really excited to be working with everybody. A little fun fact about me is my absolute most favorite thing in the world to do is rock climb. I'm not really into sports ball. Love being outside. Anyway, looking forward to working with all ya.
Hi, CVCHS. My name is Ms. Scharf, and I'm the school counselor for all students who are part of the Collaborative Education Program. So if you're a student with an IEP, you come to me. You don't have to worry about your last name and finding which counselor has your alphabet. You are mine. And like you, I'm also working from home this fall. You can see behind me, I've got my station set up in a bedroom at home. So I've got my three screens, which helps me when I'm doing meetings with students. I can find all the information that you might need in a conversation. And something that you might also want to know is I've got my daughter home with me. She was born over the summer, and so she might pop into a meeting potentially that you and I have. So if you like to get in touch with me, you can send me an email. And if there's a phone number you want me to call you back at, I can do that. Or if you want to set up a time to meet with a Zoom meeting, just let me know and we can get that arranged for you. A fun fact about me that you wouldn't know just by looking at me is that I love to travel the world. And when I graduated from college, that's when my traveling adventures really began. And I got to spend a summer in East Africa, and it included a whitewater rafting trip on the Nile River. So that was a really great adventure for me. I look forward to working with you this year and hope everybody is doing well.
Hey, it's Ms. Scharf again. You might be wondering why you would want to go and talk to your school counselor. And so I wanted to explain to you the three main reasons why you would want to schedule an appointment to see your counselor. First of all is for academic help. We're definitely the people that will get in touch with you around scheduling your classes for next year, making sure you get the classes that you need to graduate in each of the credit areas. But we can also help you if there are any issues going on in a class, if you need help with study advice, test-taking skills, having a tough conversation with the teacher, we can help you with that too. The second thing that you'd want to get in touch with us for is college and career planning. Even if you're a freshman, it's definitely not too early to start thinking about what you would like to do after high school. And we love having those conversations with you. And then the third thing is what I call the life stuff. Anything personal going on, anything with friends going on. Sometimes you just need somebody to talk to that's not a family member. And we're here for you. We don't have all the answers, but we're great listeners and can oftentimes help you through just a new situation you're experiencing. So even though everybody's at home, please know that we're a great resource for you and our counseling team is available and we love working with you. So.
Thanks for watching. I hope we can see you soon. Go Eagles.
I'm Rylie.
Damn it, Rylie.
In person for your rallies, but enjoy our welcome virtual.
He's the best math teacher.
Oh, I mean,
I got it, Miss Eileen. Okay.
With our one pom pom.
One pom pom.
Creighton Valley.
My favorite teacher. Do I grab it? Sorry. Do that over.
John Krasinski.
It's feel good. Some hands.
Ozarks.
No.
Ready? Go.
What's up? I'm Alexi. I'm a senior.
Jeez. I was trying to say that.
Hi, I am Eagle, and I am a senior.
Hi, Eagle. What is the question?
Talked about life before quarantine. Flying without a mask.